Hey Grubbers, welcome back to my channel, y'all. We have some tacos today. We have not Taco Tuesday, I guess it can be Taco Thursday, but we have some Chipotle tacos. How y'all doing today? If you're new to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button below. And if you're not new to my channel, welcome back. Y'all, we have some cheesy tacos today. I am so excited to get these. I've been wanting some Chipotle tacos, and this is my first time having the hard-shell tacos. I usually get the soft shell. So I'm just going to dive into it because if you was on my live today, y'all know I had a rough day today. And it didn't get better because I went to Sam's and it just did not get better. But I'm here and I promised you all a video this morning, so here we are. Can you see the food? Because I'm about to bring it back. Y'all see, I got 3 barbacoas over here and 3 chicken over here. And today to drink, y'all, I just have some water. Some essentia, I guess that's how you pronounce it, but just some water. All right, y'all, I'm about to get into it. Okay. So, y'all, I'm gonna start with the chicken tacos. And like I said, this is some chicken pico cheese. And y'all, look at that. Oh, that should be a thumbnail. I did not do a thumbnail. Okay, okay. I'm gonna drip this cheese all over here. Oh, look at that cheese. Oh, I love cheese, y'all. I love cheese so much. And that is just ooey and gooey. Ooh. Ooh. Here we go, y'all. I gotta get myself situated. I've been all thrown off since earlier today. I'm gonna bring this back some. Oh, and over here I have some little sauce. I think this is the tamale sauce. And I'm gonna dip some more. I want some more cheese on here, y'all. Ooh. Ooey gooey. Mmm. 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 That is good. That is good. I already know I'm gonna have trouble with these because I got some extra sauce on it, so taco is gonna be soggy. I already know it. But it's cheese, y'all. Mm. Mm. This is gonna be one of those messy videos. I'm sure y'all don't mind. Mm. Mm-mm. That's just too much. Whoa. Mmm. I'm gonna follow that one. I wanna give y'all a bite once I get this cheese on here. And yeah, I did put some cheese on here already, but I want more cheese. Look at that. Mmm. Oh, our cheesy taco. Look at that. Mmm. Mmm, so good. And it's spicy. I got some of the red sauce on there. Oh, I forgot about this sauce. Oh, I'm making a little mess. So, y'all, I was off work today. I ended up getting locked out of the house this morning. But I'm good now. As y'all can see, I'm back. I am back in my residence. Oh, it's so good. I love Chipotle. I love it. Like, what's y'all favorite thing to get from Chipotle? As much as I love Chipotle, I've never had one of their burritos. I always get tacos. I would get tacos or a salad. So tasty. This one's gonna fall apart. I already know it. Hey, I got a monitor over here. That's why I keep looking. To see what's on my face. But these hit the spot. If y'all hear some bombing, I live by a military base and they bombing today. Been bombing all day. Y'all, I am so hungry for these tacos. Like, I almost forgot I was filming. Yes, I'm about to lick my fingers. Ratchet. Ratchet, ratchet, ratchet. So good. You know, when you lick your fingers, it's good. G-double-L-D good. And I wanted some lime. But Chipotle only had lemon. I'm like, seriously? Like I said, y'all, these are gonna fall apart. God. Oh. Got a seed in my cheese. These are my barbacoas. Barbacoa is like a barbecue. Pulled pork. Ugh. barbecue pulled pork. That's one of my favorites. That and chicken. I haven't tried steak. But I'm about to try my luck with these, and I'm hoping. Please don't fall apart. Come on, stay together. Stay together. And no. No. It's still going down, though. This don't stop. Nothing. My cheese pull. It's not pulling. What's up with that? It's getting cold. I don't know when this video gonna come out, but I think it's the weekend when it does come out. It'll be Friday or Saturday, maybe Thursday. I don't know, but Why must pork be so good? Pork is delicious, and they say it's the worst meat for you, but I'll take my chances because pork is good. Go in with some more cheese. That is good. Put some meat back up here because I dropped most of my meat from that last bite, but here we go. I know I got all kind of ooey gooey on my face, but I don't care. Yum, these tacos are bomb. And the guy that was at Chipotle, he was like, he said hard shell. I'm like, yeah, I want hard shell tacos. So I'm assuming people don't really order hard shell tacos because the girl was like, she said, I never made a hard shell taco. One of the workers. So, but these are fresh. Like, you could tell they made these tortillas today. They are fresh. And crispy. Well, these aren't because they got soggy, but the other ones were crispy. My chicken tacos were really crispy. Ooh. Oh, y'all. Cheese just does something to me. I'm like a little kid when it comes to cheese. I love it. Y'all, look at it. It's gonna fall apart. Oh, but look. I do want to try those new tacos at Taco Bell. Mm-mm-mm. I got cheese all on my chin. That is good. This was a good choice. Chipotle. Very good choice. Oh, I'm full. I think I had 6 tacos. Or 8 and 5. Yum. Oh. That cheese is so good. But the itis is kicking in. I had a rough day. A busy day. And I'm about to go and lay it down, y'all. I hope y'all have a wonderful day. And I hope y'all are eating something good today. If you're not following me on Instagram, head on over to Instagram and follow your girl at She Grubbs With Love. Also, go over to TikTok and follow me on She Grubbs With Love over there as well. And until the next video, continue to grub with love. Peace.